Snow White's in her greatest glory right now. Well, dear, why don't you invite him in to warm up?
Hi, this is Easter, and I have prepared an Easter hunt where you will be looking for little tiny candy bars. They will be hidden all over the house. The total is 24, about 24. And this does not count. Here's the prize. It is creatively decorated by an anonymous donor. And we're going to be starting. Now the rules for this is no going into rooms because none of it is hidden there. And once somebody has it, you cannot grab it out of their hands. Alright? Now it will be in no rooms. It won't be on the porch. And they will all be spottable.
Oh, kids, are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. Say go. You guys may start looking. Now, when you collect them, I will get you some plastic bags to put them in.
No, put them in our pockets. Plastic bag. I don't have pockets.
Don't get me a plastic bag.
Oh, look, I have a Polly Pocket.
Okay. Here's a plastic bag for you.
I don't want one.
You have to use one.
Can't I use my pocket?
And here's one for you.
Thank you.
You will collect your candy in that, and the person who has the most candy wins. All right? On your mark, get set, go. All right, there we are. Here's the nest to look. He searches frantically.
Hey!
All right. There she is. She seems to be finding some. Here comes Adria running. All right. The action seems to be moving now. All right. Some of them are hidden. They're grabbing some. She's looking in the kitchen, but Anessa has already gotten them. Now she's looking. She's mad. Now we'll walk over and see Anessa looking on the ground for any sign of candy.
I got three. I'm winning.
Oh yeah? I'm winning.
And she is looking through them vigorously. They will all be spottable, remember. Be careful. They seem to be almost all gone.
Too bad I picked that one already.
No. Oh, there she grabs one. There she grabs one. Now we're looking at Dean. He's holding his three. They're all looking.
Please tell me where candy is.
Now they start looking. Someone has already grabbed the one on the frisbee. Here he is looking, but it seems hopeless. The kitchen is done. They're walking around. All right, now, how many do you have, Vanessa?
One, two, three,
four. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Seven? How much do you have, Abe?
Nine!
All right. Four and a twister.
That's 20. There's four more. Let's walk over here for a while and get a better view. They're all heading towards the kitchen. But now they're walking back, knowing it's hopeless. All right, let's follow Adria around for a little bit.
Dad's eating some.
Don't eat them, okay?
That doesn't mean I'm gonna eat.
Okay, they seem to be looking. Someone has already grabbed the one that I had placed here.
But I need.
Oh, look. Fine.
Please tell me you're just winning.
All right, you see that one? All right, there, Anessa finds it. No, I didn't.
I'm losing, that's why. Oh, yeah, so she makes you win. No, I actually lose.
Girls, I'm going to send you to your rooms if you don't be nice. Don't be sore losers.
I'm not. I'm just looking for...
I found some dirty Kleenex. Does that count?
No.
No.
Don't be funny, Dad. I found one in the toilet. Does that count?
I
found a nickel.
Daddy.
Kitchen isn't totally wiped out. People are very near it. No. No, not anybody there.
I got it.
Well, Aid, have you found any?
No. See, I got the one under the table. I got the one under the table.
Well. There she grabs one.
Oh.
See. All right, now how many do you have, Adria?
I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
And how many do you have?
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
All right, 19. And how many do you have?
I have a twister, a nickel, and 4.
Okay, now let's see here. 19. 21, 22, 23, 24.
Why don't we end it pretty quick?
All right. We're going to be ending and we'll start it up again when we find out who the winner is.
Okay. How many did you find, Adria?
10.
How many did you find, Anessa?
9.
How many did you find, Alexa?
1. No.
Poor Alexa. I think you should all give a tip to the judge.
Thank you.
Is that all?
Thank you very much.